driving on the upper road above the plain below us, just checking out the beautiful views and seeing giant snowbanks once again here in this April 7th. There's one bearing a tree. Here's the 21% grade. Oh, and then it declines down to 19%. We're making our way down the old route 138. This is a route I remember taking as a kid. Well, at least when I was 16, on a bus going into City. Here's some of the incredible snowbanks here. Just in the front of homes are just incredibly buried. Here's a sign for radar. We're traversing the part of the St. Lawrence River now, going to the Isle of Orleans. This is just south of Ste Anne de Beaupre. We've been told that there's a number of maple sugar makers on the island. Departing the Isle de Orleans, we circled around it and heading back over the bridge to the North Shore. I think we've sprung a leak. St. Anne on the other side of these mountains of snow. We were looking up on the internet and we saw that they've received 15.5 inches of snow this winter here in Quebec. Not sure if I said feet or inches on that, but I just wanted for the record, it was 15 feet of snow, 183 inches. And more is probably on the way. It's almost as if a glacier moved in. It's covering everything. Driving north on Provincial Highway 138 now, and we're just driving up a little further north, just seeing if we see any more snow. And I was remarking to Andrea that the scenery is pretty much what you see all the way up to Labrador and so forth, in terms of the hillsides, the mountains, and everything else. See the incredible banks on the side of the road as we cross through this high point here. We have a little drop off here, so the snow kind of works its way down, but we know that it's about 4 feet deep in those woods. We have moose up ahead. That's if you could actually see the whole stuff.